Online instructors at Ivy Tech Community College typically use one of two main forms of contact in online courses. Some instructors prefer to use email, while other instructors prefer to use course messages. In this video, we're going to look at how to use Blackboard course messages. On the course menu, you'll see a messages button, an email button, or both. If you see both, you may want to double check on the course syllabus to see which communication method your instructor prefers. To access course messages, click on the messages button in the course menu. There are two folders in the course messages area, inbox and sent. Like a regular email account, any messages you receive will be delivered to the inbox, and any messages you send will be stored in the sent folder. The unread column will tell you how many new messages you've received. To read your new messages, click on Inbox. Click on the subject of the message. To reply to a message, mouse over the Reply button and select whether you would like to reply to the sender or reply to all. Enter your message into the body box, preferably above the existing text so your instructor will see your response at the top of the message. You may also click on the Browse button and include an attachment with your message. When finished, click Submit. We recommend keeping all of your course communications with your instructor, but if you would like to delete the message, click the Delete button. You can also delete a message from the inbox by navigating back to the inbox using the breadcrumb trail at the top. Check the box next to the message and click the Delete button. To send a new course message, click the Create Message button. Click the To button and select your instructor's name from the list. If there is more than one person listed in the instructor role, make sure that you are selecting the instructor who is listed on your course syllabus. Click the arrow button to move your instructor to the recipients box. You may add multiple recipients if you wish, and recipients can also be removed by clicking the other arrow button. In the subject box, enter a subject for your message. For example, question about the Chapter 3 homework. Enter your message into the body box. The Browse button appears in this screen as well, so you can include an attachment with your message. When finished, click Submit. To review your sent messages, return to Course Messages using the breadcrumb trail at the top, and click on the Sent folder. To return to the main Course Messages screen, click on the Course Messages link in the breadcrumb trail at the top, or the Messages button in the course menu.